okay, I know you saw the title and you were like, what the hell is this guy's gonna teach me about brushing my hair that I don't know? Guess what? You have a lot to learn. Stay tuned. Ah. Hey yo, what's up? Ah, baby, Boy Rashad back again. As you saw in the title, I'm about to show you a technique of how to brush your hair to ensure that you get the most out of your brush and your brush lasts a long time and you ensure the longevity of your brush. Here's how I'm gonna teach you how to brush your hair. First, you need a brush. I got my Royalty. I don't even know the numbers of these brushes now. I got so many of them. It's a softy brush, right? When you're brushing your hair, I'm gonna say waves. So when you're brushing your waves, here's a way how to hold a brush. I like to do it like this. I like to have my middle finger to my, I don't know my fingers now. My middle finger to my pinky will be holding the handle of the brush. I have my index finger holding like this. I put it on top of my brush. I have my thumb on the bottom of my brush. I get the most control of my brush when I hold it like this. Let's say my arm is my waves. Now when you're brushing, holding like this, you have the most control of the brush. You don't want to put pressure on the brush. See, I don't even want to do that to this brush. I like this brush a lot. I don't even want to do that. But see what's happening, right? You see how the bristles are bending. So right there, you already lost half of the efficiency of the brush. Now when you're brushing, you see? You're just brushing this look. So look what happens when you put pressure on your brush. This is the only thing that's brushing your hair. Now that's gonna affect your pull, and it's also gonna mess with the longevity of your bristles. You don't want to damage your bristles. You want to keep your bristles as long as possible. Pause. Nah, I'm kidding. But you want to keep your bristles as long as possible. You need to put pressure on your brush. Just place it on your waves or on your hair. And let's go. Boom. Boom. Make sure both sides of the brush are touching your hair. Every brush stroke is efficient. The back of the brush is touching your hair as well as the front of the brush. The whole brush should be touching your hair. And then hold like this, and then boom. No need to put pressure on this. Let the brush do the work. All you're just doing is gliding. Don't put pressure on the brush. This will ensure that the bristles won't get damaged too soon. Okay, so see the difference? The bristles are staying long. It's making my brush stroke much more efficient. The reason why this is important in your brush care, not only the fact that we spend a lot of money on these brushes. Well, I bought this brush for like, how much I bought this brush for? About like $12. Yeah, you paid $12 for the brush, so you don't want to mess it up within like 2 or 3 years. Not that Brush King's brushes rest up that quickly, but you know, this make the lifespan of this brush last as long as possible. What you're trying to avoid, you're trying to avoid having a brush that looks like this.
Oh, no.
See, it's all bent bristles. Nah, you don't want to brush your waves with this kind of brush. This is a terrible brush. See, look. I'm gonna put this brush on my forearm. Already, the front of the brush is not even touching my waves. I'm brushing from the back. So see, I'm just brushing like this. And then the front is just skidding my waves. So it's gonna mess it up. Likely, I'm gonna get forks brushing like that. We're trying to avoid forks. And when you have the bristles standing long like this, it also helps with your definition. The longer the bristles, the better your definition would be when you brush your hair. Now let me demonstrate on my waves. Hold on. Remember, hold a brush like this. This way I have a lot of control of the brush and I can control it better. Now look. Now I'm gonna try the way that a lot of people do when they put pressure on the brush. Look, see? Look at that. See how I'm damaging the bristles right there already? Put pressure on the brush. You don't want that. That's put it in place on your head lightly. Look, like that. you want efficient strokes. You want every stroke to have a purpose. See? Doing it like this is going to one, help the pull of the brush. And it will hit more waves more efficiently. I'm not putting no pressure on the brush, making it my strokes very efficient. Try with this brush. Oh nah, man, I got instant forks brushing with that. So now that I've showed you how to brush your hair correctly, brush your waves, I don't want to see people's brushes being worn out after a month. These are expensive brushes, they're not cheap. So take care of them. Make sure these brushes will last you as long as possible. The way you can take care of this brush, by doing this. Don't put pressure when you're brushing your hair. Just brush your hair nice and efficiently. Gives you better pull when you do it that way, better definition, and lifespan of your brush will last longer. Now I have an announcement to make. If you made it this far in the video, you made it this far, you're cool. I mess with you. Okay, that doesn't sound right. Anyway, as you see, I am close to 100 subscribers on my channel. So when I reach that mark, I'm gonna do a giveaway of this, the Ambrush. Now most of you guys know, in the wave game, this brush is very hard to find. I have one in my possession. So when I reach 100 subscribers, make a video with instructions on how you can win this brush. See how nice and beautiful it is? Still in the box. I know it's not that one you get from Amazon, that's brown. See, look at that. This could be yours. Now, it depends how fast I get to 100 subscribers. You guys cut me out with that. One thing you could do is subscribe to my channel. Another thing is, you could share my channel or my videos to others, convince them to subscribe. Don't worry, you won't regret subscribing to my channel. I got good content. The faster I get there, the faster I'll do the giveaway. Let's get cracking. That being said, like, comment, subscribe, share with your peoples, and I'ma see you next video.